Hey, what's up? How you doing? How you been? What's going on? What's good? How you getting in? Everybody getting a fuzzy? What's going on, people?
This is a just so you know. Remember one thing in life. You are here for a reason. You are a spirit inside of a body. The body does not define you. The person, the character, the greatness inside of you defines you. So be good to people and stuff. And people think you have a mental disorder, you pay them no mind because they don't matter to you. What matters to you is the goodness that you try to do while you're here in this world. Now, there are 10 rappers who have killed people during their careers, and you didn't do these things. And I want to share this with you. As far as people trying to make you seem like there's something bad, they need to realize what bad really looks like as far as living in your truth. And I want to share this with you. Check this out. 10 rappers with murder cases. A Philadelphia bank robbery turned bloody, leaving, killing this woman. They traced them all the way, a well-known Philly MC. The crime was chased to the pair. Now what's sad is, parents will stand behind their children for this. When a child who is gay is put on the street. Why is it that they love the killer and not the child of love? Why is it so easy to throw away your own flesh? What are we missing here? And still, we have the mental disorder. And this is what not be mental disorder. Even though Gucci Mane changed his life, but in many cases, our lives be murdered. What's wrong with this?
Valley State Prison in Central California, and what's called a sensitive needs yard, or SNY for short. It's supposed to be a relatively safe place to do your time. That's all changed. This is home for Anna Rae Brown, doing 31
California
years
prison,
for his partner,
Brown,
Glenn Killing. He's also known as X-Rated, the street name he's using to release of a dozen rap albums. This video obtained by Fox 11 News. X-rated here in the black pants. He's slashed 7 times but survives. In this incident report, X-rated tells investigators it was Northern Riders who stabbed him.
Everybody gripped up, stunting on the young bitches, pulling on whips up, let a nigga slip up, act like I ain't flipped up, run up on him at the light, tear his whole whip up, I got the brain.
Ronald Horan, Persecutor Les, that Brandon Gang, also used several songs and music videos to feature Waka Flocka Flame. United States Attorney of New York, convicted of murder after his videos are used. Gates World now. Max B. After robbery gone wrong, that left one dead. Evidence led police to Max and his brother. In September 2016. 7. Chiali. America Most Wanted. Too young for 40s and too young for blunts. This is what they love. This is what the world feed off of. And then they wonder why their heat is growing. They wonder why the hate is real. They teach people to kill. And they get mad at them for doing it. Many grew up watching it. See murder, life, or death. Trap and Crime was released September 5th, 2000. The album was another success. They don't have no problem with this. I guess these are not mental disorders. I guess this is fine. Big Lurch. Number 9. Antron Singleton, born February 15th. Member of the group Conk. Driving a car was hit in a truck driver. He became addicted to PCP from the car accident. Street naked screaming at the sky. And there is he now. Life in prison. 10. True life. one signed to Jay-Z's Rockefeller. So I wanted to share this with you and stuff and let you know that you are a child of God. And make sure you stay on focus and live your life. And I want to let you know I love you. And I want to thank you for watching. Catch the rave. Go out there and shine, people.